The reason we're covering dirty data is to get you to think about what to look for in your datasets. Then we're going to cover how to clean or deal with the data before running your analytics. When I think of all the issues I've seen with dirty data, I think of data that isn't parsed properly, so it appears all in one field instead of multiple fields, extra characters in data fields that make it difficult to use the data readily, because those extra characters need to be removed before analytics can be run, misspelled data or typos, which can easily happen when typing data in manually, duplicate data records, which can happen because of multiple data entries for the same information, incorrect data, like dates that are from, say, January 1, 1900. This can happen when a user is working with a system that requires a value, but none is available at the time. So the business practice may be to enter a certain static date that sticks out so it's noticeably wrong, like January 1, 1900. Data that does not fit with the expected pattern. For instance, we might have a field containing email addresses, but not all of the email addresses are in the proper format, like name@domain. We could probably think of others, but for the benefit of understanding how to recognize dirty data and fix it, we're going to work on these three problems: data parsing, extra characters and fields, and duplicate data. Let's now explore the first problem, improperly parsed data, in more detail.